This is only going to get bad from here, guys.
It's not gonna get bad.
This is gonna be terrible. Uh-oh, they can't hear you.
They can't hear, man.
No. Should be able to hear you now.
I hope they can hear me, otherwise it's just kind of pointless, ain't it?
Maybe just a little bit. Say something?
Hello.
Yeah, they can hear you now. Because I usually have Discord to where it can... Discord is usually on a different channel than the rest of my computer. So that if I'm watching a video, for real, I'm watching a video, I can turn the video down and turn y'all up, or I can turn y'all down the video up, whatever.
Makes sense.
Also, one thing I've been doing is that I turn my viewers off. I don't want to know how many people are viewing. I don't. Alright. New game. So I better wake up. I'm up. This is just gonna get bad. It's gonna get terrible. So I'm wide awake. They said I was yawning. I don't know. See, I, my bad. Man. All right. What's his name gonna be? What's a good name? Sir. Not just sir.
Sir, yes, sir.
Sir Big Pimpin. What? No. Sir Big Pimpin. Nope. Cannot call him Sir Big Pimpin.
Don't you know this is a respectable gaming community, Bale?
A pimp named... No. All right, name him. It would have been great. Let's see. Get good the character. Oh, that says get good. Let's see. No. All right. What's a good name for him?
I don't know, man.
I gotta turn this game music down because I can barely hear you.
I know. I thought I had it low enough before, but now it's kind of overwhelming me here.
Alright, what's his name? Thank you. This is always the hardest. Percival.
Percival.
Like the knight? Percy. No, no, that's an actual like knight. I need it to be funny. I thought about just naming him like after like a rapper or something like that, but that'd be whack.
The Adventures of Kanye from Dark Souls.
Yeah, you know what, I'm down for it. Kanye look nasty. There we are.
Nice.
Love it. All right, face.
I hope you don't like visualization because you don't get any here. Also, I don't know how you feel about Jubilant Katarina. It's a face, it's a choice.
You know I'm gonna pick him. Guy. Hair. Oh no.
What kind of hair does Kanye have now?
There are only Eurocentric hairstyles here. Gave him a jerry curl. Alright, so we have warrior, knight, wanderer. Wanderer is like high dex build, I'm all for it. You mean roll? I'm cool with rolling.
We're going for the same starting class of interest.
That's what you chose?
Magic
wizard.
In one hand and a fist weapon in the other, just punch and spell my way through Dark Souls. But I also didn't want to start as a sorcerer because, you know, mage types are a bit squishy. I don't have the confidence to start off as a mage.
I'm just scared to start off slow. Which is why warrior and knight are like, because this is Dark Souls, baby. You gotta be able to stick and move.
This is true.
Gift, goddess blessing.
So for people who don't know, Bell's never played a Dark Souls game, and I've played all of them, but I've only beaten one game of them.
True, I've only played one Dark Souls game. Tiny
Bales.
Beings ring?
I'm kind of Bale's lore guide through Dark Souls. I'm not going to spoil anything for him. But I do have a roadmap on hand in case we get stuck.
We gotta make him skinty. Color of the hair. Well, he's a black man, and this is a Japanese game, so obviously his hair must be gray. Alright, here we go. Starting with the adventures of Kanye McNasty.
The world was unformed, shrouded by fog. A land of gray crags, arch trees, and everlasting dragons. But then there was fire. And with fire came disparity. Heat and cold, life and death, and of course, light and dark. Then from the dark, they came and found the souls of lords within the flame. Nito, the first of the dead. The Witch of Izalith and her Daughters of Chaos. Gwyn, the Lord of Sunlight, and his faithful knights. And the furtive pygmy. So easily forgotten. With the strength of lords, they challenged the dragons. Gwyn's mighty bolts peeled apart their stone scales. Witches weaved great firestorms.
Fire.
But soon the flames will fade, and only dark will remain. Even now, there are only embers, and man sees not light. But only endless nights. And amongst the living are seen carriers of the accursed dark side.
Walk the guilty, online player, glistening, addicted players.
Where's that indicted? Dang, I made a drink and it's still the opening sequence. Yeah, no, this is a long
yes, indeed. The dark sign brands the undead. And in this land, the undead are corralled and led to the north.
If they keep wearing away at them cages, it'll break in about 100 years.
About 100 years,
where they are locked away. to await the end of the world.
How'd he catch me?
I don't know. Well, he probably passed out after drinking a bottle of bourbon, and from there was the easy real.
This is your fate.
I do love me a good in-game dungeon.
Hey, look. There's dungeons, there's dragons.
Well, the dragons are no more, but except for the one.
Who are you, knight, who has given me soul? Is this the Dark Soul? My sword's broken? Oh, give me the key to the cell. Cry divine. I don't know what that means. Good luck. Yay. All right, I said I was gonna turn this game down so I can actually hear loss.
Yeah. Cause I just turned it down, it's way more easy to hear everything.
Options. Music sounds. Say something, Loss?
Hello, once more.
Yeah, I can hear you.
Also, I don't know if you've gone to the window yet, Bale, but there's something out there.
The window?
Well, barred windows, I guess.
I don't see anything. They did.
You don't see it, you don't see it.
Which window?
I mean, running down the hallway, the bar's on the right.
Oh, I haven't gone down the hallway, I'm still in the cell.
Oh, you're still in the cell, like a good little prisoner.
Oh, wow. He went there. How do I open this up? Oh, there we go. What's up, shorty? Are y'all gonna attack me, or can I walk past you? Right button to attack. Oh. Isn't that the first boss? It is a boss.
It's a boss, yes.
Okay. They're dead. Right trigger to strong attack. Thought I could sneak up on him. How did you die? And how did you have Estus at the beginning?
Well,
I didn't know Dark Souls meant dark everything. But ugly. Rest at bonfire to recover HP. But I didn't lose any HP. Okay, I don't like the bonfire. Ooh, 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 ooh. For anybody who knows that song, and they, you like Childish Gambino, I appreciate you. I bet you there's a mod that allows you to play Childish Gambino's bonfire, but that would actually get me kicked off of Twitch. Y'all like, no! Can't play copyrighted music. Plunging attack. No. I want to go home. How does one do the roll? Found it. I'm gonna stab you in the butt. Right in the gooch. I got you. Yeah. Yeah. How you like this? You like butt stuff? Are you into butt stuff? Ouch. Who you think you is? Yeah, give me that butt. Oh no, don't! He dropped that thing on me.
He dropped the booty.
I died. Yeah.
Hey, how much did you get him down for?
Not much.
So there's actually a door on the left side of the arena.
I'm not supposed to fight him?
No, you have a broken sword.
Oh, you. You're no hollow. Thank goodness. I'm done for, I'm afraid. I'll die soon, then lose my sanity. I wish to ask something of you.
Why?
You and I, we're both undead.
Then why?
Hear me out, will you?
Do I even get anything for...
Regrettably, I have failed in my mission. But perhaps you can
killing these here zombies. I don't think so.
There is an old saying.
Oh yeah, I do.
Thou who art undead art chosen, and thine exodus from the undead asylum maketh pilgrimage to the land of ancient lords. When thou ringeth the bell of awakening, the fate of the undead thou shalt know.
So that's how you parry.
Well, now
the platypus.
And I can die with hope in my heart.
Oh, parry. Parry the platypus.
An Estus Ferrer, an undead favorite. Oh,
he's a semi-aquatic alien mammal of action. I mean, he.
And thank you.
They're pretty horrific.
Now I must bid.
I would definitely be in a horror game. Death.
And thank you.
I like how the strong attack just immediately aims for the groin. Stay classy.
No.
Claim my souls. He said there is a door on the owie.
Oh, is he hurting you?
Alright, bet. So dark. Is this the water level? Get your shield. Where's the shield? Where it at though?
I just panic parried. I never parried a thing in all my other Dark Souls games. God damn.
Stop throwing arrows at me. Got a skimitar? Yeah, I got me that there skimitar. What the? Be drinking skim milk today, my guy. Oh yeah, we doing real damage now. I'll take you on. You tough? You're not tough. I'm tough. Yeah. Before I keep going forward, I'm going to backtrack and heal. Wish you luck in what?
Well, let's just say there's a round two.
Oh, you're gonna. So I know that you're supposed to stab him in the butt. That is how you do a Dark Souls. Oh, that. Thanks for the boulder. That was a nice boulder.
I told Chad I wasn't gonna spoil you about nothing.
What's up, dude? Hey, what's up, what's up? This flask. Oh, so they knew we was gonna get hit with it. So then they give us the Estus flags after. Hey, what's good? Think you like that? What's up?
Blam! Blam! I'm about to park up!
Punk? I knew how to... Wield right weapon to man. To make it stronger?
It does do more damage, yes.
What a fancy... I bet. Resting a bonfire vibes. Yeah.
Oh, I'm rusty.
Good job, beautiful. Good job. Alright. That was terrible. Yeah. Need to S to sit up. Oh. Hell enemy. You want me to parry you? That hurt it. Yeah. Oh, he backed up. You just Estus flask on me? I'll kill you.
Kill him good, Bio.
Oh, that sounded thick. And, let me tell you something. My lungs opened up because I haven't been doing, you know, anything. Oh no. Oh, okay. I bet. I was prepared. What's up? Hey, you cute. You kind of thick. Ooh. Oh. Yeah. Yeah, Estus in your face. So, yeah, show me that butt. Yeah, I do damage now. What it is? You want it? How you gonna give it to me? Look what you did. Look what you made me do to you.
Ooh.
Yeah, what's up?
Stopping the booty.
What's up? Hey, you kinda thick. Let me just tell you how thick you is, girl. I ain't about to get stomped on. I got stomped on. What's up? Yeah. I need to get out of here. Yeah. Show me that butt. I like big butts and I cannot. Yeah. You thought you was going to stomp on me. Nope. Yeah, nah. I got that. I got the. What's up?
Bet they got buns, hun.
I'm playing a game. What's up? I don't know yet. Nope.
There's no pausing in this game. You can't stop for nothing until he's dead.
Huh? I want to get some more. Okay. No more Estus flask. Estus is gone. We're both on our last legs. Have at thee, foul beast. Ah, the stairs. First try. Here. I'm gonna die. Yeah.
Let me go back and rest at the bonfire in the courtyard.
I'm still like, I thought he was the thick thing that was making the stomping noises. I don't know what that was. What's going on?
Let's just say you fight that boss or that boss model another 2 times.
There's more. He was just the intro boss, okay.
He was the tutorial boss. You haven't even faced the big boy bosses yet. They're much more scary.
I don't like that. Tough enemy ahead. Me, tough enemy ahead. This is Dark Souls. Good job, straight ahead.
Yep, there's nothing else but to go straight ahead to the end of the.
Be wary of attacking.
Only in the ancient legends it is stated that one day an undead shall be chosen. to leave the undead asylum.
Rap-tap-tapping at my door.
To the land of the ancient lords.
Big Bird's gothic cousin.
Lordran.
Lordran.
Lordran, aka the rest of the game.
I wasn't even in the Dark Souls castle. Princess was in a different castle. Well, that's terrible.
Well, that wasn't even a castle. It was an asylum. Yes, more decks, man. Oh, I get multiple points. Yeah, it's pretty much, it takes away from your big pool of souls, but it goes up a bit each time.
So I'll go Dex.
And
resistance.
Just so you know, if you're going for pure physical build, you don't need to worry about attunement, intelligence, or faith, because those are more spellcasters.
I figured I wouldn't even need intelligence either.
Yeah. I'm gonna need intelligence when I start being able to cast spells, but for now, not really.
Well, what do we have here? You must be a new arrival. Let me guess, fate of the undead, right? Well, you're not the first, but there's no salvation here. You'd have done better to rot in the undead asylum. But too late now. Well, since you're here, let me help you out. There are actually two bells of awakening. One's up above in the undead church. The other is far, far below, in the ruins at the base of Blight Town. Ring them both, and something happened. Brilliant, right? Not much to go on. But I have a feeling that won't stop you. So, off you go. It is why you came, isn't it? To this accursed land of the undead? Ah, your face. You're practically hollow. But who knows? Going hollow could solve quite a bit. What? Restoring your humanity? Well, there are a few ways to go about it. Collect it bit by bit from corpses. Or you can butter up a cleric and get yourself summoned. And the quickest way...
Thank you, Exposition Man.
I'd never do it, is to kill a healthy undead and pillage its humanity. Coveting thy neighbor is only human, after all.
There's one of him in every Souls game, the sort of crestfallen guy.
What are you looking at? Don't try anything clever. You might regret it.
I'll go up the stairs first. Enemy ahead. How do you parry?
Left trigger while holding a shield.
There we go. herded. Who was throwing fireballs at me? Uh-oh, I died. No.
Oh, well. If you ever hear a ringing bell in sort of this area, that's another player in a different world who's wrong one of those bells.
Oh, he backstabbed me. Uh-oh, that means that my other souls, the thousand souls I had, are gone.
Hello there. I believe we are not acquainted. I am Petrus of Thoroland. Have you business with us? If not, I'd prefer to keep a distance, if possible. Hello there. I realize that I have requested that we retain our distance. But I also want you to know that it is not meant in ill will. Here, take this as a token of peace. No, go ahead. It's for you. I have to await my companions here anyway. So what if I were to teach you some miracles? Would that please you? Very well. Then first, a covenant with the gods.
Oh, man. Okay. All right. I might suck.
You don't suck, man.
Now, only their ultimate effectiveness. Come again.
I guess I have to get good.
Yep. You gotta get good. Otherwise, you'll get nowhere in life. Or in death. Or undeath, even. Oh, items.
I don't know what these things mean, but I stick with my wanderer helm.
Kill one of them, get their armor.
Yeah. I'm just casually walking around while this man tries to kill me with firebombs.
I mean, it happens. I'm gonna go up there and kill him first. Ah, shit.
you please, please, sir, spare some more?
Could you die, sir? That would be ever so pleasant. Oh.
Hello, Petrus of Thorland. Imminent fatty.
Wow.
No respect for that.
But he seems accustomed to this undead man walking around. Thanks for the host. I appreciate you. Man. Those of you that don't know, YKB330 he's a streamer here on Twitch. His name is Aaron. Known him for a long time. He's super cool. Go and check out his streams. Give him a follow. Exactly. Also, if I haven't actually said his name, the person that I'm streaming with is Lost Malice.
Hello.
He's currently streaming with me. Super cool dude. We play Dungeons and Dragons together.
I'll go do this later.
You know, a whole lot of nerd stuff. Gang gang. Cracked red eye orb.
That's a PvP item. You use that to invade someone else and try and kill them.
Or Mordor. Lloyd's talisman.
Yeah, that's another item. If someone throws that at you or you throw them at them, that'll stop them from drinking an Estus flask.
Rude.
It is, but you know.
Oh. I think I'll stick with my scimitar. Considering I don't know what the talisman does, and
well, it's a consumer the.
Poison?
Well, was it the rat? Yeah, that's a poison. Don't let the bar fill up.
Hi, Dad. died.
Almost died, but you know, I'm making do. Idiot.
I feel like one. Guys, don't look at firebomb, guys. Yo, we have little faith.
So you're saying you didn't just get hit by something or die?
Well, he dove and hit me, which then made me fall, and then I fell again. And I survived. Barely. Oh, that's the big bird. Hey, big bird. Worse.
It could be worse. I don't know if that's not right.
Oh, they banked me.
Better in every way, except it's a bit heavier.
The bony boys at the bottom of the thing. No, they're like a little graveyard.
Oh, the actual skeletons. Yeah, you don't want to go to the graveyard, Bale. You don't want to go there.
What? Why not? Where am I supposed to go?
Here's you go up towards the place with the rats. You have to go best of the way forward.
So don't go in there. Go up, but up led me nowhere. It led me to. No. There's no rat up here.
No, the... Okay, so... Don't you remember the people that were throwing the fireball at you?
Yeah.
Yeah, you have to go up the stairs there. Have you gone back to the stairs, Bale?
Yep, and I just stabbed a zombie guy in the nuts.
You want to keep going up those stairs until you, get into the aqueduct. Forward, you cowardly spear user.
Wow, he just all out attacked me instead of, he didn't take any break.
Well now, you seem to have your wits about you, hmm? Then you are a welcome customer. I trade for souls. Everything's for sale.
All right, so I go up. I'm on a bridge. The only place for me to go is into a aqueduct. Okay.
Yeah, but you go in there and follow that to the end until you get to the next exit.
But there's a little offshoot over here. Where does that go? Up? Oh, yeah. This goes up. Where does this go? Oh, there's a bunch of you. And there's a boss door. Oh no.
Things are getting treacherous in these parts. A horrible goat demon has moved in below. And up above, there's that humongous drake and a bull demon too. If you stick around this place, it might end up being your grave.
I've learned I definitely like shields.
Mm-hmm. Now you're gonna go for a smaller shield that lets you dodge around, or a big heavy shield that lets you just tank everything.
Yeah, I'm not here to chit chat. We talk Mala business, shield, or we definitely talk nothing at all. Thank you kindly.
I go down there. Can I get back up?
Place in Dark Souls is connected, Bale. Oh, there's a lot of you people in there.
Alright, let's get it. Traverse the white light. Isn't this supposed to be a boss room?
Okay, so in the first Dark Souls and Dark Souls 2, to a lesser extent, fog gates...
That's a dragon!
Yeah. Fog gates are usually either a boss or a new area. It's mostly in Dark Souls 3 that where a fog gate is definitely a boss area.
dragon gonna appear again? No, he's gone.
Oh, is this how I get into that room? I have to climb up on this roof and jump into it. That makes more sense. I just thought the game was dick to me for no reason. Ooh, a crossbow.
Dark Souls, be rude?
Sometimes it can be a little brutal.
Give me a 6-piece and a biscuit.
Oh. I'm sorry, a 6-piece and a biscuit.
Yes.
Where is this leading me to?
That definitely would have killed me. I have a crossbow bolt in my chest.
It's a good thing you're undead, ain't it?
Praise the sun. Yeah, we here.
There. You got past Mr. Rat.
No, I haven't seen any rat.
So you didn't get to the aqueduct yet?
I did go in the aqueduct.
Oh, maybe he ignored you. So yeah, welcome to the Vondor suburbs.
Now I'm in a... Oh, you're in here. Hello. Did I interrupt your dinner? Here. There's so much walking around. I tried to stab the chest before I opened it.
It did not work out.
Well, it wasn't a mimic. Bunny, bunny, bunny. Bonita. It's locked. Okay. Hello. Hello, spear guy. He hit me in the gooch.
Right in the gooch. Not your gooch.
The gooch.
Oh, the gooch is the least favorite place to get hit.
Oh.
I have no idea why.
Ah, I know where that is. That is just a chest. I do not feel like going back to roll into. Ah, fireball! Your tactics are treacherous. I'm gonna send a fire barrel after me. A bonfire?
In the building near the spearmen and the crossbow guys of the fireball bridgers. Yeah.
Yeah, fire barrel dude just hit me.
There's like a building right behind where the crossbow guy was, but you can see a little bridge and entranceway into.
I died.
Oh well.
I tried to turn around and find what you were talking about, but I fell off the side. And I'm back at the Firelink Shrine.
Yeah, that's why I asked. Ooh, you jumped way too fast. That's why I was asking you why you should get that bonfire, so that when you do die, that doesn't count.
You didn't tell me where it was.
I told you it was right behind where the crossbow guy was. Oh.
Yes, and I went to go over there and I fell. No, but if you hadn't have told me, I would have been fine.
So then when you died later, and went back even further, then you would have been, oh, it's no fair for me. Ow. Ow. You people suck.
I died.
Well, it least you're not getting angry, so there's that.
Yeah, no, this is not the rage quit stream, I'm sorry. Man. Man, oh man. Do I suck at this video game? Oh, you're the rat.
Oh, you met Mr. Rat?
You were behind me the entire time. I've been through here like 4 times and I never saw you.
Yeah, that's Mr. Rat.
I murdered him. Dark Souls remains in one of my video game worlds where I wouldn't want to live.
You know what? Fair enough. Fair enough. That's just a drop. Nothing even there. You, I will leave alone because I know not to fuck with you. Tried to do the cool thing, and it failed.
Ooh, there's a bunch of you. And you all die. Pitiful. Puny skelly boys. Think you can take me on? Could never.
It's not gonna stop trying to start it.
They should give up. Should have never tried to fight the great and powerful Dark Veil. Yes, the Veil that's playing Dark Souls.
I thought you were Kanye.
Oh, Dark Kanye. Don't you see me barrel rolling? No. I'm busy. Go away.
Does that mean you're rolling through barrels or you're doing the actual barrel roll itself?
of rolling in barrels? Is there an actual barrel roll?
You ever played Starbox?
Yeah, but I didn't know if there was like a barrel roll in this game.
Well, not in this game. Barrel rolling is a thingamaboo.
Yeah, I know that. It's a plane thing. Stab! I've got you guys' whole outfit now, ain't it?
You got their whole thread set?
I have an arrow on my shoulder. Okay, I've already been here. Why didn't I come back to here?
Did you light the bonfire and sit at it?
Yeah, I'm sitting at it. Do I have to hit cancel? No. Soviet Russia hitbox agree with you. Ah, where did you come from?
Oh, I wish hitbox agreed with me. That'd be sweet.
Go away. This is an anti-skelly castle. No skellies in my castle. No skelly.
So mad. Oh, at least my theory worked.
I was legitimately frightened. And my response was... Hello.
Back at it again with the stabbing and the killing and the...
Yo, I was gonna emote at you, but then you had to go and get disrespect. Rather at than on, right?
I hate when these sword guys, they jump, but they jump so far.
Like logic in your games?
Yes, I do.
You play Dark Souls? Ouchies.
I mean, I know Dark Souls hitboxes are a bit wonky.
Stab.
Stab and slash.
die now. Where'd I go? Cotton Eye Joe.
I
framed.
I framed by your best friend.
I am become Pyro. Joking, but I'm aware. But I got a firebomb.
Yeah, very
useful. Die to death. Nobody mentioned the part that I actually almost died there by bolt to face.
But they will.
La la.
No, 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 no.
All right.
La 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 la.
Finally back here again.
No, no. Don't touch me there. This is... No, no square. No, no.
That's not the spawn, is it?
Yes, it is.
Alright. I could go downstairs, but that would lead to my death. And quite frankly, I don't want to die today. Even though I have died numerous times today, but you get my point.
Oh!
Come at me, shield, and spearmen.
I will kill you.
Yeah.
Will you, or will they kill you?
We both about have the same amount of health. I am victorious. I'm also out of Estus.
Go until you die or head back to the fire.
Ah! Let's go to that. Hi, bony boy.
You scared me there.
Alright, Belle, I'm going for the fog door.
Yeah, you made it to boss. What? I had so little health that while blocking, he killed me.
That'll happen. That will happen.
Hey, you want to see a dead body? It's you. Whoops. Estus in my face? And die?
He's
get backstabbed.
Nobody saw that. Nobody.
Nobody.
I think he fell off the ledge, man.
Nobody.
You could just tell you to fell off the ledge, man. I don't understand. I died there myself.
It was not that. I died in a very goofy way. Worse than falling. Can you sneak?
No. The best thing you can do is move slowly and hope no one hits you. Or hears you.
Okay. We don't do salty. We're too happy of this dream. Nobody loves you. Yeah, you did. Yeah, you see that? That was the Julian Newman juke. It was good. What? How did you jump that far?
Yeah, don't you just hate it when the short sword guys do that?
You wanna get off my lap?
You can, bud. Nobody's forcing you to be here. Alright, now I get to lean in and have terrible posture.
No, not the lean game.
Lean gamer. Yeah, welcome to Athlene X. Ouchie.
Come on, Spearman.
As you died, just die. Yeah. Recover lost power. What's up? You stank. Sit down. You smell like you pooped yourself before you died.
I mean, considering the fact that we died multiple times, they probably have.
Love this game.
I can't. Is that a sarcastic love or an actual love?
Stepdad love.
Does that mean it's real love or not real love?
I don't know. Ask a stepdad. It really depends. La 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 la. Yeah.
body. Oh.
To try and conserve power, I attempt this again without using my secret weapon, which is not so secret if you're in the know, but still.
Leroy!
Okay, that worked out better this time.
Twerk the ass.
Sorry, I'm gonna isekai this shit. I'm gonna die a bunch. Grind. There's sustenance downstairs? I do enjoy my sustenance. We only got like 10 more minutes before you gotta go. Josh, can we get a marble? Alright. I said, are you trying to stream again tomorrow? He hit me to a wall? This is a fake. Time is fake. Nothing is real. Oh, I can't hit him through a wall. Oh, he's got range. Everything's fine.
I don't change my tactic when needed.
Everything's fine. Everything is fine.
L-O-B-E-E. Did I kill that one? Oh, no!
It sounds like you're having my time with it.
I bet. I need you to know I'm not normally like this. Crazy. Yeah, I remember I'm on camera.
Why you jump the wall? Oh, this is creepy. This is...
Oh, I don't think I can... He didn't hurt me enough, though.
Is this normal?
What's normal?
Glitch inside of your body? I feel a violated. What the fuck?
Oh, is that it? Did I do it? Cry, dear.
Yeah!
Because I did it, Bale. I did it.
You not.
Oh, my heart's pounding, Bale. Oh, Lordy Lou.
Really?
The adrenaline, Bale, the adrenaline of a boss fight.
How are you shooting at that angle?
Magic fingers, Bale.
Shooting a crossbow downwards.
undead build, his wrists are probably broken, so he can fire that angle. Oh, and those were the...
Okay. But...
Hello. You don't look hollow, far from it. I am Solaire of Astora, an adherent of the Lord of Sunlight. Now that I am undead, I have come to this great land, the birthplace of Lord Gwyn, to seek my very own son.
My face.
Do you find that strange? Well, you should. No need to hide your reaction.
You ain't never, ever been so bold as to lick me in my face. What's wrong with you? I came in here to hold you because I was going through something. You gonna lick me in my face.
So I didn't scare you. I have a proposition, if you have a moment. Well, no,
I might press the wrong button.
Oh, then back.
No, did it kill you?
The way I see it,
no,
our fates appear
just,
to be in a land. So what do you say? This pleases me.
Took an arrow to the knee?
No, I just got the item that lets to do with the code.
We are amidst
hello, it is me.
The flow of time itself
I'm back.
Is convoluted, with heroes centuries old phasing in and out.
Welcome back.
The very fabric, there's no telling how much longer your world, but use this to summon one another as spirits, cross the gaps between the worlds, and engage in jolly cooperation. Of course, we are not the only ones engaged in this, but I am a warrior of the sun. Spot my summon signature easily by its brilliant aura. If you miss it, you must be blind.
Thank you, Solaire.
Oh, hello. The sun is a wonder. If only I could. Oh, the skiff.
Now let's see. No, this next bit is a bit.
Why did I agree to this? Tell me, puppy. Tell me, puppy. Oh, wish. Oh, magical puppy. Do not lick me in my face ever again. Thank you. You are still loved? Stop crying. He did. And then he licked my face. Alright. So, do you use a light attack to do a backstab?
us.
So thank you for coming to the Bailey Owen stream. I really appreciate you coming by. I'm also going to be stopping for now. Maybe not for the entire night, but I am going to be stopping on Dark Souls. And I'm going to grab myself some food. And then I am going to take my dog. Well, first I'm going to take my dog out. Because he seems to be begging for attention. Thank you for dropping by. I appreciate you. And I understand that this has been a very clip-worthy stream. This is going to be a problem.
Only for you, though.
Bye-bye.
Toodles.
Oh, why do people play this game?